Galleries are a great way to present multiple products and services on the live site. With Weblium, you can have both image and video galleries in different layouts and sizes, almost anywhere on the website. In this video, we'll show three examples of galleries and what you can achieve with them. Let's start with adding a gallery as a ready-to-use block. Locate the place on the page where you'd like to have one, click on Add Block, then navigate to the gallery section. You can see a few gallery types here, choose the one that looks best to you. We are taking Gallery 4 as an example. First things first, click on the smaller gear icon to access the gallery settings. Switch to the Layout tab and choose the gallery type that works best for you. See how different layouts behave live and drag the handlers here to change the image sizes. Depending on your choice, more settings appear below that include gaps, rows, controls, colors. Now that you have settled upon the gallery layout, it's time to add some images. Open the gallery settings and stay in the Content tab for easier image management. Add new images, move and delete them with a few clicks in this window. Or, click on an individual image, then on the gear icon below it. In the new window, click to upload your own image or choose one from our free image library. More on images in our dedicated video. Another example is adding a gallery element to an existing block. Imagine that you have described your services perfectly and now realize this is a great place to actually show them. Instead of starting from scratch, click on the plus icon, add a new column there, then click to add an element to that column. Search for the gallery, and that's it. Now you can manage this new gallery the same way we showed in the previous example. And finally, in the third example, we are adding Gallery 1. This gallery consists of a few standalone items that form a collection. All collections are marked with this yellow label. You can add different images to each of the items, but the collection layout will stay consistent. What makes a collection gallery different from the rest of the galleries is that you can add videos here. For that, click on the item, open the settings, then switch to the Video tab and add a link there. Learn more about collections in our video. These were some examples of the galleries that you can create with Weblium. As you can see, they all offer certain flexibility, so try customizing them until they fit perfectly on your website.